We are going to fry some okra with 1 tablespoon of onion, 1/4 cup of okra sliced. A little bit of salt. It's about 2 or 3 okra, depending on the size. We have 1/4 cup of white bean. Folded good northern beans. We're putting in more onion. So in total, we are putting in 1/2 cup of onion. We're putting some turmeric. Just 1/4 teaspoon or just a little bit. And then we have our half a cup of sweet potato. A little bit of salt. One tablespoon of coriander or cilantro. And a tablespoon of our lime. And it's done.